Welcome to the Schrock Athletic Center on the campus of Clinton Christian School. Tonight's junior varsity boys matchup between the visitor Triton Trojans and your Clinton Christian Couriers. Fans, in this first sportsmanship, we ask that all act responsibly and courteously to those around you. In the interest of player safety and to protect the gym floor, please do not step on any areas of playing surface at any time. This includes timeouts, quarter breaks, halftime, intermission between games, and after the game. Fans and their children should be in their seats while the game is in progress. There is to be no flash photography. Please dispose of plastic bottles, paper, and trash in the proper recycling and trash receptacles. Thank you for your cooperation. Before we meet the starting lineups, let's pause for a word of prayer prior to tonight's game. Dear Father, we humbly come before you. We thank you for your traveling mercies and getting here safely this evening. We thank you for the young men representing their fine schools this evening. We ask for safety on the court tonight and demonstrations of sportsmanship all the way through. We thank you for your gift of Jesus and salvation. In your name we pray, amen. Let's meet the starting lineup for the visitors on the scoreboard. We're in blue, the Triton Trojans. The 5'9 freshman, number 4 is Chandler Westafer. 5'9" sophomore, number 5, Cole McKinney. The 6'2" sophomore, number 14, Connor Lark. Amsden. Trojans are coached by Taylor Long. Now the starting lineup, Brewer Clinton Christian Couriers. A 5'3" seventh grader, number 11, Anthony Snyder. 5'8" freshman wearing number 14, Jaron Avila. 5'6" and sophomore, number 33, Kelsey Smith. 6 foot freshman, number 35, Alec Hershberger. Rounding out the starting line for your Couriers, a 6'3" senior, number 40, Zane Fagley. Junior varsity Couriers coached by Ben Snyder. The officials for tonight's junior varsity matchup are Danny Hurt and Eric Ellenberger. Enjoy the game.
Got everything. Thank you. Yeah. Well, there was somebody here.